Jy sê geskakel op die Groot Ontbyt, Groot FM 90.5 kanaal 144 op. Kyk net, haai, die mense moes vroeg opgestaan het na 'n partytjie. Het gespraat ons met The Voice. Nee?
Wat laat jou dink jy het opgestaan?
Het jy laat deernag? Het jy deernag?
Nee. Ok, uur slaap.
Wat is dit nie? Het jy deur geslaap? Oh nee, wat is still
Did you sleep enough? Did we sleep enough? I heard slap in there and no.
Was there a party last night? Afterwards.
Yes. There was.
There was. Yeah. Okay, who cried the most? Because of the disappointment. Be honest.
Disappointment.
Because it was a bit of a disappointment if you don't win.
No, I think the only one that was crying was Craig, really.
Craig cried. Won.
Yeah, but because he was grateful or surprised.
I think he was incredibly grateful. And I think he well-deservingly won that competition
yes,
as well.
Yes.
I think he was incredibly authentic throughout the competition. Mm. Like he was, every time he sings any song, you know that's Craig, you know. And it's something really fresh and really different and really new. Mm. So I think he well-deserving.
Mm. Yeah. I agree.
That's good.
Yeah, so
how did you prepare yourself mentally? You know, because, I mean, it's whether it's Tour de France, nee, or wat ook al, there's only one winner. It can only be one guy. Mm. And just to get into your mind, the stress. So let's go individually. Sam, how did you feel and how did you prepare yourself?
For this whole competition, I don't...
Especially the end.
In the end, I've been prepared since the day I was born. I've been doing this my whole life. So, yeah, what can I say about that moment? Mm. I was prepared for it.
Caroline?
Vir my was dit 'n baie groot geloofsding. Ek het regtig uitgegaan en gesê, weet jy wat, as die Here se wil is dat ek moet wen, dan sal dit so wees. En ek het net, dit is waarin ek vasgehou het. So dit waar ek staan, weet ek is waar ek moes wees in my lewe, op daai oomblik.
En is ook redelijk speciaal geweest gestrand vir jou met jou pa waar daar was.
Yeah.
Ja, en met al die achtergrond was dit great? Was dit nie moeiliker om te sing nie? Ek wil nie te geneil jou tyd.
Nee, ek is trots om daar te sien, is my lekker en, om my ma en my pa daar te hê, so. Dit is net, ja.
So, Josh, to be honest, I mean, you got a lot of attention in the media as well, and you had a lot of fans, en ek wil iets wat mense deurgekry, ek denk, baie mense het gedink, Josh, gaan wen. Jy weet, ons praat met so Frankie so, ja, but everyone's got his fan. Were you disappointed? Or are you still going to grab this?
I'm still prepared to take whatever opportunities come my way with both hands. Mm. Yeah, I mean, obviously everybody, I think, enters to try and come first. Mm. But, like, I was kind of wondering, what am I going to do if I come first? Mm. You know, how am I going to deal with that pressure and all that sort of spotlight and what have you? And honestly, like, the thought of coming first didn't sit well with me. Mm. It, like, there was something that I wasn't quite happy about. And looking at Craig as the winner, like I said, I just felt like he was so authentic throughout. Mm. You know, I think he's got something so fresh and so real from himself. And he's like, he's not a seasoned performer. He's not tainted by different sorts of theater or characters or anything like that. You know, he's something really fresh for the music industry. Mm. So
I want to stand still for a moment just now talking about future projects because I know there are a few. Iets wat vir my uitstaan het van die vertoning gisterand wat ek gedink het, ek weet nie hoe koop julle met dit nie. Ek dink jy was die eerste een wat geopen het.
Ja,
en jy direk aan haar gehoor of jy in die top 4 is. Ja. Julle wat later moes, ek voel letterlik die vlinders fladder weer hier op. Julle wat na dit moes gesing het, wat weet, okay, nou is daar ewe skielik net 3 plekke oor. Hoe dit gevoel? Ek weet jy moes nog gewag het.
Die gevoel, the feeling is real.
Is it?
This real. You don't get more real than that.
Ja, want dit is my amper gevoel dat dis amper onregverdig, want nou moet jy nou nog sing, lekker vir jou, jy so maklik weet ek so in die top 4 of wat. Maar daai oomblik wat jy besef jy is in die top 4, wat gaan deur 'n mens se kop? Is dit voel dit dan eers hier is die kompetisie nou eers of was daai maar gevoel van die begin af?
Alles gebeur so vinnig.
Ja. Dit skryf eintlik beskryf nie, maar dit is as jy sê, ja, dalk besef jy dan nou, ja.
Game on,
rarig, dit is so.
Josh, for you, just quickly, when you realized you're part of the top 4?
No, that was awesome.
It's like, yes, here we go.
It was incredible. I mean, look, I find that stage, I still to this day, I call that stage the cradle of terror, because it is horrifying. Absolutely. Every time you walk on that stage, you can't just go out there. It's unlike any stage that I've been on, where you go out there and people are it's so different, because you go out there and you know that you're being judged, and that you're out there and every mistake is like, you know, the worst thing ever. And then when those results come through, and that you know that you're next through to the next phase.
Yeah,
it's like the complete opposite of that terror, you know. Right. All that terror turns around and becomes, you know, bliss and joy and
can imagine.
And relief.
Jy's geskakel op die groot ontbyt. Ons gesels verder met die finaliste wat uitgeval het met The Voice, maar is op die radio ook. Hendrie het gedink
top 4 klink beter, Jornay. Kom ons sê ons gesels met die top 4 minus die wenner.
Kom met die verkeerde angle. Ons gesels met die top 4. Hulle het so lekker uitgerus. Hulle is onmiddellik bed toe na die competitie, because they knew they're going to be on the show. Where's Fatman?
Hy was nie deel van die top 4 nie, dis hoekom ek sê. Ons fokus op die top 4.
Hulle kon hom nie wakker kry nie. Now, the big thing is, I've got some good news. I don't know if you realize that last night, Idols also started again. And they're busy with auditions. So you can just walk over from here. We organize you a little busy. Nee, en dan gaan jy sommer instap daar. And then you can audition. But dry auditions is something totally different. Randall is near York. But did you know that? It's so funny. I shame. Yeah. At the same time, it was the first episode of Idols last night on Mzansi. And it was like, what? Okay, that's on its way out. Future plans. So let's start, because now, I mean, you got to grab this opportunity. Mm. And I did an experiment. I asked you guys who was top 4, top 5, top 8 last year. And you really have to think. Mm. You know, so it's a lot of media and it's very easy to disappear. So, but if you work hard, you can make, even these people with bigger careers now, that came like 4th and 6th years ago with a idol, 6th or 5th.
Well, it's like,
so what's the plan?
Everybody remembers Adam Lambert. Who can remember who came first that season of Idols?
I can't.
Me neither. But
it's all what you make of it.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You know, the sun shines the same on all of us. Mm-hmm. We've all got this opportunity, and now it's up to us to, you know, make hay while the sun is shining for this brief sort of window that we all have.
Mm. Yeah.
You know, so I'm excited. I want to get creative. I'm always alive. Act kind of thing. Like I love the performance, you know. But I'm also keen to get into the studio and start getting creative and just see what works with my voice in a studio. Mm. I'm excited about that.
That's good. Caroline?
Ja, selfde hier so.
Kyk, jy het ook 'n terugval, want jy sien my geld, jy's 'n prokureur. Jy het my nie ook so, maar jy sing nog altyd. Jy het nog nooit nie gesing nie.
Ja.
Jy selfs die tye in Bloem wat ek jou geken het.
Ja.
Maar jy het nou heeltemal 'n ander podium. Het jy planne ook vir 'n CD? Hoe gaan jy dit benader en anderster as jy nou terug?
Definitief, jy sê ek sal graag 'n album wil doen. Ek sal regtig graag ook 'n verskil wil maak in die bedryf. En ook bietjie, weet mense wil altyd inkom met iets uniek. So ek dink ek sal aanhou werk tot ek daai unieke, jy weet, identiteit gevind het en waarna ek wil gaan, sodat ek nie, jy weet, dat jy nie insmelt met die ander nie. Jy moet iets uniek bring.
Mm,
so ek sal definitief hard werk aan dit.
Ja.
Samantha, gaan jy terug Baanjaar toe?
Nee.
Wat is jou planne?
Soos ek hier vandag sit, al wat ek kan sê, ek kan uit my stoel uitspring van ek is so opgewonde. Dis al wat ek vandag vir julle kan sê. Ek is reg om die wêreld aan te pak en hou dop.
Want jy het 'n mooi ding gesê gisterand, te sê, maar mense het my weer myself laat glo. So jy het emosioneel gevat uit hierdie kompetisie wat vir jou iets kon beteken. I want to give you an opportunity to thank people. It can be family, it can be maybe a crazed fan, it can be someone that waited at the car at your hotel door the whole time. Tani Linda. It can be anything. So, but this is the opportunity to go and say thank you. Josh.
I'd like to say a very big thank you to my family, to my wife especially, who stuck with me you know, through thick and thin. To my fans out there, the crazy ones and the quiet ones. All of them are like, I'm just really grateful for all the support.
Selfde hier, ek wil eerstens dankie, al kan my man nie luister nie.
Hy moet stream.
Ja, hy moet stream, maar definitief vir hom ook, jy weet, hy sit aan die ander kant en hy vat al die stres wat wat na my kant toe kom, gaan definitief na hom toe en hy moet daar sit en dit hanteer en hy kan nie wees vir my nie so rarig. Ek dink hy verdien die goue prys daarvoor. En dan ook, jy weet, my ouers, my familie, my boeties, sissies, ag, jy weet, my, nou nie my sissies nie, maar wat ek my susters noem, my vriendinne en dan ook, jy weet, mense wat my net gekontak het op Facebook en my die vrymoedigheid gehad het om met my te gesels en my moed in te praat en ek ken my van geen kant af nie en my glo Bybelverse gestuur dit was dis ongelooflik ek wil dankie sê aan almal van hulle dis ongelooflik
en dit klink snaaks Louis Klopper ja almal van Bloem en Cornelis ongelooflik ja. Weet omdat Bloem so
ja,
klein is
definitief.
Ek het
ja,
die altyd gesien wat ons gemeenskaplike vriende het hoe ja. Die mense net so stiek en selfs kompetisie maar die radio wat gesê julle is van sentraal Suid-Afrika en julle regtig geboost het agter julle ingeklim het as
daar stem ek saam definitief die Kloppers en ook ek kan ook sê aan Unisie my skool wat ook regtig het bankvas agter my gestaan. Wow. So, ja.
Samantha?
Elke dag, as ek wakker word, sê ek vir die groot man daarbo, dankie, eerstens, en dan is het my ouers, hulle staan al agter my vir 24 en 'n half jaar.
Wow.
En al die mense wat saam met my, van die begin af, van hierdie competitie, saam met my gegroei het, julle is ongelooflik gewees, en ek sal nooit genoeg dankie kan sê nie en dis my groot prys op die einde van hierdie is die mense en die liefde wat ek van hulle gekry het want ek het nou daai verhouding en my loopbaan saam met hulle begin.
Dankie julle. Op daai noot gaan ons almal nog gou huil.
Ja, en gaan vang en slaap die ouens.
Gaan vang en slaap.
Go take a nap. It's time get knocked.
Yeah.
Ja. Ja, baie geluk. Hierdie is baie geluk.